Sometimes there's something valuable in life. I did not like my father at first. He was poor and unsuccessful. Despite working harder than all my father's friends, I didn't know he was very smart. But I did not see him as inspiration. From that moment, I wanted to own my own sleeper.
Ya, kenapa tadi indah kaya? Kaya indah penting lah. Yang penting kalian bersyukur apa yang ada. Hah? Sekali. Bapak ada membalikkan. Dadah! Lihat. Tawa. Terima kasih ya. Ini sama-sama. Siang kau lah, terima kasih.
My father felt disappointed after he went back home. He walked past by me without saying a word. I was not happy. I did not want to be poor like my father when I grew up. I knew I wanted to be successful than my father.
Hello?
Hello. Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
Balik kau bulan ni lah, Pak. Wang.
Minta maaf, Pak. Bulan ni tidak dapat balik kampung. Mungkin tahun depan kali, ataupun secepatnya bulan depan baru boleh balik kampung.
Wah, tidak apa-apa.
Tidak apa-apa.
Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
Back in the old days, it reminded me something. It's time for me to go home.
Assalamualaikum.
Salam.
Iya, susah-susah juga.
Oke, kita bawa kita naik.
Allah. Papa kita.
Ini dah naik baik juga. Empat tahun balik naik.
Oh, kerja setahun dia. Ani habis kontrak pulang sudah.
Dia tadi kan gitu.
Kerja sini lagi.
Nolong-nolong bapa nanti. Kelawan.
Ingat kita masih.
Apa tu lah?
Masih kita turun ke laut ya?
Jarang jadi ikut musim jam sani. Kudari.
Ani, lepas ani indah payah kita turun-turun tau lagi lah. Ani aku balik sudah. So, lepas ani kita di rumah sajalah. Indah payah kita turun-turun ke laut. Ani aku insya Allah dapat kerja.
Di sini kau kerja wah.
Di sini aku kerja.
Wah, bagus gitu lah. Dapat undangan ni bapa di rumah. Terima kasih, Nay. Tidak sia-sia kau belajar berapa, Nay.